sure we can find the counter spells in that. We just have to keep looking. I've already tried one, and that didn't work. I don't think that she has any control over what happens. She doesn't. Then there's some way. But we just have to find one that actually works on her. Maybe. Maybe when we find one, they'll probably need me, Rarity, or Rainbow Crush. Why? Because it's just the two of them and they would need help also. Okay, let's just go. So, what do you think about it? Like I told you before, you don't have to follow me everywhere. Well then. Someone woke up on the wrong side of the bed. Yeah. What's going on with those two? Who knows? Well, someone has to. Not really. I hardly saw you. That's because I tried to stay away from everyone else. Why? Because I might hurt someone else. Like Lime, Twilight, and I don't know what happened to Sunset, but I don't want to do it again. You won't. I know I will. Let's just wait for now. Okay, I guess. So, what are you doing? Just trying to find a spell that might work. It could be a while though. I thought of something. Like what? If the gem that Rainbow Crush gave Fluttershy is somehow connecting with her, making it uncontrollable, then the spell shouldn't be too hard to find. Maybe it won't. I'll keep looking then. I just think it's one of those days for her, but you never know. I know, I just have that feeling. Who knows what's running through her? Just remember the good things you two did. I am. Wondered how you figured that out. Just a hunch that I had. To me, it's more like two souls in one. And one which just happens to be Shy's. She's trying to control herself, but the other soul doesn't want to be under control. Maybe both of ours could work, probably. I mean, we can keep looking. True. That's where I'm going. Just asking, you don't have to be mean about it. One day, I want to make a wish for Fluttershy, right? You know, just in case they don't find a spell. I'm sure it'll work. She's the only friend that's been this way, that I know of. Like I said before, it's going to be a while until we find one that actually works on her. I know, but still. I know, she's one of two right now, but what else can we do? I'll keep looking, I guess. Help if you like. So let Skyrim do what she wants to do. It's not hurting anyone. I didn't say it would or did. Honestly, I hope it both works. It will, even though it could be a while. But we can always hope look for one. If there is one. There is one. We just have to look for it and see what comes across.
Well, have fun with that.
Might as well bring Shy along too.
Yeah.
At least it could be somewhere. That's why we're going to look for it. We might not.
You never know.